Hello?
Howie.
For God's sake, what do you want?
Calm down, Mr. President. You have to.
That's right. No, John, I can't hear you. Can anyone hear me?
How you doing there, Howie?
Who are you?
Do you know why it had to be a doll? It all boils down to belief. It's a powerful thing. You see, people don't believe in governments anymore. No matter who the masses vote for, they always get the same thing. The poor get poorer, and the rich, well, they just get richer. Swamped in student debt, credit card debt, medical bills. The people have been abandoned by everything. Everything except products. That's the only comfort they have left. And you, the President of the United States, you were Wiggly's greatest ally.
No, that's not true. I can't be evil. I'm a status quo Democrat.
Mr. President, Howie, we're losing him.
Xander, I know what must be done.
John, no, John, don't go in there.
Only in America could Wiggly take root. Hold this. Do you think that in the Netherlands they'd give a shit about some toy? No, they're too busy enjoying their paid vacations and the free health care. You empowered Wiggly. You invited him in. And now you come into his house to make demands of him?
Thought that you could outsmart the very thing that runs the blood of your kind. Sick with greed and the lust for that, you will give up your will and your pride. You're hoping to be saved no matter what you have raised. Behold the depths of depravity and decay. It happened on your watch, your time is running out before we'll collide. You went and opened the box, and then he came in a slick little package and drove you insane. Cause your thirst for stuff is never slick. Now the end is nigh, the apocalypse here in a package that's not what it appears. You may ask why the doll? Well, that's all it takes when you're made in America. In a valley of silicon. Welcome to Wiggly Shop, your America assembly line. We got toys and trucks and big fat butts that'll help you pass the time. Hey kids, you know that you grow up with all the crap you want. Just sprinkle it with dust and a gob of fucking lust and you wave your world goodbye.
Hello, Mr. Prezi Wiz. Welcome to Drowsy Town.
It's you.
Don't be frightened. You're my bestest buddy, what?
No! No, I've come to tell you to leave us alone.
Leave? Just before Christmas? It's going to be my birthday, you know. I wouldn't want to miss out on opening all my presents. I think I'll start with you. I'm going to cut open your belly well and deck the halls with your gutsy watsy.
Enough!
May do me no harm, Wiggly.
for I cut through them with a blade of truth. Be gone!
I'm sorry, John, I fucked it up!
Don't worry, Mr. President. Come on, let's get you out of here.
It's too late, John! Wiggly's prophet has been chosen, and as soon as she has a doll, she will bring about his birth.
You opened the box, a doll came out, and he'll touch down soon to erase any doubt
that he's all you need to fill your heart.
Now the end is nigh, the apocalypse here, in a package that preys on the worst of your fears. The gambit is done, a work of art that was made in America. In a valley of silicone.
There, the portal. You must go, Mr. President. Go now.
What about you?
Return is no longer an option for me. Without a suit, my body's already begun to dematerialize. My spirit will be absorbed into the black and white. I'll do what I can from here. It's been an honor to serve.
Sure.
We're all made in America. In a valley of silicon. No!
Hey, Howie, are you all right?
There's no reasoning with that thing. Deploy the nuke! Blow that bastard to kingdom come!
What about John? He's still in there.
He's gone. We need to kill...